As part of our Next Stars Founders Day of Caring today, we have a blood drive happening here at WGN. The people from Vitalant are here putting on a blood drive right here in our parking lot at WGN. Matt Pitcher, how are you doing?
Good, doing well.
Great, great to have you here today. So can you just tell people, Vitalant, what do you guys do? I know you have this truck set up here. You can kind of bring this anywhere, right?
Yeah, we can bring the mobile unit anywhere.
Right, and so that was obviously COVID hit every industry hard in 2020, and you guys as well. I assume the need for blood is really high right now.
Yes, the need is sky high. In fact, trying to catch up with the donations this summer.
So if people haven't donated blood before, what is the process like when they come out to a truck like
sure.
this? What do they all go through?
Sure, it's a pretty easy process. Basically, you're going to spend a few minutes looking at medications and just making sure that you're generally healthy and fit that day. And then at that point, you'll answer some questions just about your health history. And then you'll go to the bed and the venipuncture will start. And it's about a 15 to 20 minute process. It just kind of depends on how quickly people just kind of go to recovery, have some cookies and drinks, and you're on your way.
Excellent. So this drive here today is just for WGN employees, but you guys have drives happening, I assume, all the time. How can people find one and get in touch with you guys?
Yep, so absolutely. We have mobiles that are happening all the time. It'll take you to the closest location to donate.
Excellent. Well, thank you for coming out here today
sure.
and doing this. We really appreciate being part of our big day here at WGN and all these stations across the country, 199 stations doing things to serve their communities. And as you heard, the blood need is high right now. So definitely look out for a donation spot in your area. Send it back to you guys.